The little boy's aunt was in court today. She says it's very difficult to learn that this woman may have been impaired at the time of the crash, and her nephew is paying for that bad decision.
He was crying. He was definitely confused. He didn't know what was going on. He was just laying there. I mean, it was awful.
3-year-old Cooper Rogers ripped from his mother's hand and thrown several feet into the grass. Thursday, 24-year-old Caitlin Hollinsworth faced a judge. Police say she was the one who hit Cooper as he was leaving daycare.
Yeah, I saw them walk down the steps over there, and then they stopped, and they weren't even to the crosswalk yet. They hadn't even, they were feet from it still.
Courtney Adams had just crossed the street with her daughter Sophia when it happened.
And then I heard a weird noise, a scream, turned around, and I saw his body fly through the air.
Police say Hollinsworth drove a little further on the sidewalk and then stopped. Court paperwork says she was lethargic when police approached her. It also says police questioned her and learned she was on several medications, including the prescription drug Avitan. She was charged with felony driving while intoxicated and first-degree assault. Meanwhile, Cooper was rushed to the hospital with head injuries.
I mean, he's getting through. He's such a tough little boy.
His aunt says his family was with him all night, including trips to two different hospitals. And Danielle felt it was important to be in court Thursday.
I want justice for him.
And for Courtney Adams, it felt better to carry her daughter across the street today, just in case.
And it's just terrifying because you always teach children to stay on the sidewalk, but it doesn't, unfortunately, sometimes doesn't matter.
The little boy is doing much better right now. According to his aunt, he's actually sitting up and talking, which is very good news. Now, as for Ms. Hollinsworth, she's being held on $10,000 cash or surety bail. Reporting in Goffstown, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.